throughout high school, I had, and junior high school, I had always been involved in art, in visual arts. But when it came to my senior year in high school, at the beginning of the second semester, I got really sick, and I was out, and I had registered for a bookkeeping course, and I was out of school for 3 weeks. And when I went back to school, they said, "Well, you've missed too much. You're too far behind in bookkeeping. You'll never catch up." So I was getting ready to graduate, needed the credit. So of course I got placed in an art course, and it happened to be a sculpture class. And I had, like I said, had other art experiences, but it ended up that I did sort of a portrait type bust in that class that was in an exhibition, was probably one of the highlights of my high school career. And at that point, decided that in one way or another, I kind of wanted to pay back to my teachers and those educators that gave me that opportunity and gave me, I decided from that point, I would like to teach and be a teacher at that time. So I went on to university and did sort of a dual track in studio work and in education. But that was really sort of a turning point in my career. I could sort of see where I wanted to go in the end.